Hello everybody. Oh, you're saying the banner. What's how these guys?
Impossible. It's only one guy.
Well, no, he's a badass. That's who he is. I control him. Strength in 10 men. Is he fucking Samson? Strong as 10 regular men, definitely. But yeah, there's a quick apology I'm gonna make, guys. So I was recording one of the parts to this, and it was the bit where you have to get a couple of the bombs. Now there was three bombs. I got two, and I think this is the last bomb I have to get. But there was a problem with the recording, and apparently it crashed during the process and stuff. So I was all like a bit gutted about it. So we're back here. I've gone back as far as it will possibly let me to carry on. So we're back to here.
Hey, you okay, man? You need some help?
This is an automated alert. We are
found him.
We haven't.
Oh, yeah. He's right
here. Shit, he has as well. Tits.
Yeah, I see him. Get your asses over here. I got him.
Smoke. There's the last one. That was terrible. I even did this before, and I got an S on this last time. Actually got an S. I'm about to die. Oh, unlucky. You should have cocked the gun first.
All right, all units. Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Bloody asshole. But yeah, see, that's what he said to me last time. So let's you'll remember the way as well. It's up here.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
See, I'm really sorry about that, guys. I'm sorry that you it went and bugged out, so there was a little bit skipped. At least I was able to go back and do the other parts to the bombs. But, oh, no, I've got to hurry up. This in here is just a Enigma trophy thingy that I got before. You charge up that, fire it through there, get the electricity that starts up, and then hit that up in the corner. And it opens up a bit in the roof that you go... climb across the top and then put your gel down. Put the gel down, blow it up, get into the train, and then pick it up. So, I'm not going to do that again. Because I think it's already counted for me anyway. So let's just crack on. But yeah, so I was saying as well, we're having a competition at the moment that everyone is already subscribed. You're already a part of. So, good luck with it. I really hope you win. Like, whoever wins is obviously glad you won. Oh, the other way. But, oh, shit. That's gonna fall on me, isn't it?
Firefly will pay for this.
Nope. Oh, god damn it.
Who's this nut that he
is? No, not the guns! No guns! No capes! Does anybody remember that film? It was awesome. Yeah, your thugs suck.
How do you wanna die?
ours. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Oh, ow. What was that? I hear you ask. You're gonna get your ass kicked, partner.
I never defused the last bomb. If Firefly finds us, we won't detonate, everyone on this bridge will die.
Oh, there you go, that one. Oh, of course! No, I don't like it. Oh, wrong button. Oh! There you go. That's what I wanted. Keep quick firing, apparently. Oh, dizzy, my turn. Oh, wrong button. There we go. That's the right button. Pull down. Oh, come on! Come on, you son of a bitch! Fucking flying, fucking fire fairy! Gotcha. Oh. God damn it. No, I don't. Shit! Gotcha. Right in the face. It's like you've just been hate fucked by a little bit. Oh, got him again. Nice. Let's go. Yeah, I want to do that, but it's not letting me. Get off of me! Get over here! That'd have been cool if they had that in. Isn't there another one coming out of like Injustice versus DC or something? Oh, keep punching. I think there was. I'm not sure though. I might have made that up. Justice Fist! Oh shit. Oh, I thought we were just shouting out Street Fighter special moves. What are you doing, Batman? What are you doing? Uh oh. God damn it, Batman. Now we caught up. Because of your antics. I don't really want to. Oh, I'm stuck. Janison, stop! This way. Then let's go. Oh, yeah, this must be the way. This is a funny, precarious looking car. Oh! Slide under there. Or not. Yeah, I know how to slide. Thanks, Jesus. This far in, and you think I don't know how to slide? Look at that. Badass. Heroes don't look at explosions. A friend of mine taught me that. Uh oh. No! Oh, you got me. I haven't got him there. Now I have! Yes. Come on. Come on. Oh no! No, 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 no! Don't let me die! I'm doing so well! Jesus! Gotcha. Come on, bitch. So that's all I needed. One more. Come on, you little flying fucker. Got your ass. Bring your ass in. Kiss on the first date, bitch. Oh, he's angry. Oh, he's angry now. Oh, he's angry. Uh-oh. I got him! Holy happy hell, Jesus! Oh, it's all over now. Oh, it's all over now. Come on. Come on! Admit your punishment. Break it. What? What?
I should grapple on the Firefly.
Okay, let's do that. Oh! Holy. No. Oh, crotch shot. Crotch shot. It's enough to take any man down. Wrap him up in my little gluey web stuff.
Give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
I think I made a friend. I just see Chris Redfield. Alfred! Leon! Get out of there! Sorry.
Alfred! Alfred! My detective vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred.
How do we restore it then? The computer's not working. It's not this way. Oh, I swear to God, man, if you hurt me, Alfred, I'm gonna do more than punish you. Where the friggity frack is? Oh, that's just the trauma bed. Well, we might need to put Alfred on that. Put him on the trauma bed. Oh, my headphones, he sounds like he's this way, but he can't be that way. Whoa! Holy shit!
No.
Holy happy hopping Christ. Okay. We need to get down there.
Alfred, can you hear me?
Without landing
on
him.
Get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
What? Oh, hell yes. Oh, come on.
Come on, damn it.
Oh, come on. Come on. I didn't punch him, Jesus.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Poor guy's just had rubble dropped on him, and you're getting him back to work already. I know who my money's feeling sorry for. My money's feeling sorry for? I know who my mind is feeling sorry for. Get his gun. What else have we got?
Just the their last chance. As bad as they be.
Oh.
This is Captain Gordon. We need someone on the inside to secure the main gate.
Are you doing this?
Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gate to Blackgate Prison.
Stop it.
Can anyone hear me?
Stop it. I can hear you. I'll be there in a minute, my good friend. No.
Don't attack one at a time.
At least this guy's clued on. He kind of knows the idea. Don't attack one at a time. Everybody throw a punch at the same time. He's only got two arms. How's he going to block 30 punches?
Thanks.
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him. Then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
About 5 minutes. You getting those gates open? You ready by the time...
Oh, there we go.
Sir, I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Okay. Oh. So cleverly disguised. Don't mind if I just drop it in. That was a bit too far. I didn't want to go that far, I don't think. Did I want to go all the way down there? No. No, I didn't. How the hell am I going to get it? Oh, there we go. That's how they do it. They turn you into a panicky poo. Is there anything down those ways? No. I always think that they're going to hide stuff. But they never seem to hide it in the locations I would have thought. Game developer would hide it. Alright, well.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Okay, well, let's go over it then. This way. See, look, my brain is good. My brain is smart. But very regularly, it has a fart. See, there you go. Where am I? Oh, here we are. My brain is smart. Uh-oh. Never mind. Oh, wow. Guys, don't get messed up. Oh, I got a level. Actually, hold on. Invisible Predator. Ballistic armor for the Invisible Predator. Hey, no, this isn't the... Oh, are they the same? What? No, they're not... That... Okay, that was strange. Glue proximity trigger. So an activated glue... Yeah. I like that a lot. Oh yeah, look at that. Rip it. Oh, guess what to do now? Glue grenade, go! Can I get that one? No. Oh. Now that one. There we go. And let's head onwards and upwards. Or onwards. And then maybe upwards. Maybe upwards. Yeah, I'd like, which of you guys has watched the video of the VR ShineCon review? I'm interested to know if, what did you think of it? Did you like it? Did you find it quite educational? Oh god damn it, it went off again. Okay. So, oh okay, I've got to throw it out the window. Into that maybe? Yay! Brain smarts. Not farts. There we go. But yeah, let me know what you thought of it. If you liked it. Do you want to see more stuff like that? Would you... Oh, I am... Yeah. That didn't do shit. That did shit. Let's get it open. Open sesame. What on it? Can I? Not quite where I wanted to put it, Batman. Let's go to this one. Oh, oh! I don't like the sound of that. Do not like the sound at all. Jump on it! Jump on it! Oh well. Oh! Oh! Oh no no no! Wait wait, where am I gonna go? Ah! Woo. Oh my god! That! Oh, that was close. That was close. But I'm okay. I'm okay. Let's get rid of this. Oh, we can't. Does that do anything? No, it's just got bricks on it.
How much further?
I'm almost there.
Here it comes.
Oh, look at that. I bet you feel silly now, boy. And you can stay down. I don't want you back up again. You'd brought the bat to a fist fight. Actually, mind you, I brought a bat to a fist fight. Oh. Fucking terrible. Sorry. Bring in the bat. Get the bat. Alright, we're going to leave that video there, guys. Hope you enjoyed it so far. If you did, splendid. I'm loving it. And if you did, click the like button, ladies and gentlemen. Tell your friends, tell your families. And I look forward to seeing all of you awesome and wonderful people in the next video. Take care, guys. Phillymann out.